What's up, everybody? It's your girl Mad Givens back with another video. So as y'all can see by the title, today I'll be reacting to the official music video of Viral Moment by Lil Durk. But if y'all are new to my channel, my name is Maddie and I create new lit content every single week, so make sure you guys hit that subscribe button and press the notification bell so you can be a part of our family. Now I know y'all are ready to get into this video. I am too, so let's go. Here we go. No lie, y'all, I'm extremely excited to be reacting to this video today because I honestly feel like I have not listened to Lil Durk in a while, and y'all already know how lit and amazing and talented he is. Y'all, I freaking love Lil Durk. Who doesn't? And by the way, I have actually not listened to this song yet, y'all, so I literally have no clue what to expect. I already know it's gonna be super lit, y'all. I'm extremely excited, so let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Here we go.
Cherry Production.
I pulled an inside the lamb truck, fell asleep flying. I thought them niggas had my back, but I'm steady seeing signs. And I can't turn my back on Mona like I ain't see him trying. These tears shed whenever he dead, it's different seeing him down. Get close up on him, you know that shit be graphic. You gotta pop out with that ratchet, you know this shit get tragic. And you can't fumble with that stick, you know this shit ain't maddening. All that shit you did in the streets, you know that shit gon' vanish. Yeah, I pop these pills, they try to read my thoughts. And you can't dig back in your past, cause you got time you lost. And make that time up for your kid, cause you know time ain't bought. Buka brought me a diamond cross, but he know he won't cross. They turned their back and they said they'd kill me, yeah, that's when they lost. I put Bugatti inside the Cartier, yeah, cause I'm feeling bossy. They feel some type of way in the county jail, I told them call me. I built a relationship with the real, with niggas who never saw me. Yeah, I seen my chance, and that's when I grabbed it. Fuck being a hun, I spent a couple hundreds on niggas' tablets.
Durk is an amazing artist, for real, like, people be sleeping on him, but he really is in his own world, like, he's in his own category. I feel like you can't really compare him to anybody, because nobody is like him, nobody sounds like him, nobody has a vibe like him, like, he's just him, so it's just lit.
Lean gave me chest pain, that's when I popped the perky tablet. I tried to get that family vibe for niggas who wasn't established. You do that shit again, what you did to bro, gonna get you a casket. I did shit for niggas, without them asking. I brought pounds for niggas, without them matching. I don't fuck with you, I'ma tell y'all no, even though I got it, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. This shit was different, we was together like 10 years ago. And I don't talk to a lot of niggas, but they still the bros. The one they ain't talk to like that back then, know they still hoes. And some niggas try to hide that hate, but that shit still show. I never fucked on block hoes because I call them sisters. One hate me right now as I speak because I called her a hooker. Cut the loose ends, I cut them off, they try to say I'm a butcher. Bitch, you a retina man. I changed my life, I'm Muslim. I talk to Chops on FaceTime, he say, damn, you back smoking. He say that back door damn near closed, I say it's back open. I say these blocks can be back one, he say you back hoping. You gotta watch them niggas you love, cause they still back doing.
Attention to this man's lyrics, like he is going in right now, like he really saying some real stuff. It is crazy, like, but you really gotta pay attention because he really be telling stories in like a different type of way, so like it's just lit.
I no hope in being in trial because he lost his motion. Bro got life, he don't know how pussy smell, that's why he fuck his lotion. I know some real niggas will lose it all for a viral moment. My dread swang, I feel like Wayne, show me my opponent.
Ooh. You know, I like talking to the streets, like, when you say you the voice, you gotta like open up, like tell motherfuckers like what it is. Like you can't hold nothing back, you gotta relate to them, relate to the poverty, you know what I'm saying? Relate to the trenches.
Yeah.
I can't be talking about a Richard Millie all the time, you know what I'm saying? Some of the guys don't even know what the fuck a Richard Millie is. You know what I'm saying? You gotta relate all angles.
Dang.
You know what I'm saying?
You the voice. Was
yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Dang, another phenomenal song by Lil Durk himself, y'all. That was crazy, like, I'm not gonna lie, y'all, that was an amazing song. Like, that was touching for real, like, lyrically that was a great song. Honestly, I could feel him, I could feel the pain, I could feel the energy, I could relate, yo, like, everything that he just said was crazy for real, because he just had to pertain to like real life and his life and just growing up and people, you know what I'm saying, people be acting crazy, people taking advantage, you know what I'm saying, and basically just saying how some people really do anything for a dollar. Like at the end of the day, some people really will lose themselves, lose their friends, lose their family, do anything for some money, y'all. Like people will fold under pressure, like, and that's some real stuff, especially when it comes down to it. Like, so I just love what he was saying, y'all. I love the video, I love the vibes, like I love the fact that Lil Baby was in there too, because Lil Baby be on his preaching stuff too. So I feel like that's kind of why he had him in the video. Well, one, because they're friends, of course, you know, y'all already know, come on now. But I'm just saying, like, from the like preaching tip, like when it comes to like actually saying some real stuff and talking, like he was saying, like talking to the streets and talking to some people that need to understand what he's saying, and not always talking about the jewelry and the cars and stuff like that, but actually being more relatable, you know, on that tip, like, you know, on the realer tip side of things, you know what I'm saying. I feel like Lil Baby is right there with him, like, you know what I'm saying. So both of them are extremely amazing, extremely lit, extremely talented. And honestly, y'all, I don't know, maybe they may do a remix and have Lil Baby on the track, because that's kind of what it was looking like to me. Maybe they were setting this up for a remix. I'm not gonna lie, I would love to see a remix to this song with Lil Baby in it. I feel like it would just be super lit, super amazing, y'all. So I actually have nothing bad to say. I thought he did a great job with this song. I felt like the video matched perfectly as well, y'all, especially with the lyrics and everything. It just made sense visually, you know what I'm saying? It just made sense, it just went along, everything was great. Everything about this song was amazing, y'all. I'm not gonna lie, like, this low-key put me in my feelings. Like, Dirk be doing that, like, from time to time. Like, you never know what you gonna get from Dirk. Either it's gonna have you super hype, ready to, you know, somebody, like, come on now, like, what you messing with? But you also may be like in your feelings thinking about life, like, dang, like, they really did that, like, you know what I'm saying, like, dang, I really did come a long way, like, dang, like, you know, life is crazy, like. So it's always different vibes to Lil Durk. That's why I love him, and that's why I appreciate him as an artist. So I commend him. You keep doing you, Lil Durk, okay, because your girl is over here a fan, and I will continue to be a fan. So you keep doing you, because you're absolutely amazing and talented. But I would love to hear what you guys have to say. Did you guys like this song? Did you not like this song? Are you guys a Lil Durk fan? Yes, no, maybe so. Are you a Lil Baby fan? I know y'all are, even though he wasn't in the song, but he was in the video, so you know what, I'm still gonna mention him too. So let your girl know, comment down below and let me know, because I want to know. But before y'all leave, if you like this video, can you please give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and press the notification bell so you guys know my next video is out. I appreciate you guys, and I love you guys so, so much. All the love and support you guys have been giving me literally means the world to me, and I cannot thank you guys enough. I hope everybody has an absolutely, absolutely, absolutely amazing day. Keep being great, keep being original, keep being true to being you. I love you, I appreciate you, and I cannot wait to see you tomorrow. Bye!